The record, 3:03.18, set back in 2015 by the RACERS track club. The lane assignments. In lane 2, Legacy Track Club. Lane 3, the Michael University College. Lane 4, SprintTec. Lane 5, RACERS. Lane 6, GC Foster College. That's the lineup for men's clubs and institutions. 4x400 meters per day. Championship event sponsored by Gibson. So here they go then for the men's club institutions, 4x400 meters per day. Good start for SprintTec already in lane number 4. RACERS just ahead of them, and then GC Foster College. The inside in the yellow, that is Michael.
Let's go, Domi! Finally, I'll put that by it!
Let's go, man! Followed by Legacy Track Club with Anthony Parton to the back of the game. So, RACERS in front. SprintTec right there with them, followed by GC Foster College. So they come to the home stretch now. It's RACERS with a slight advantage. SprintTec with them right there with them. So as they turn for home now, it's RACERS in front ahead of SprintTec and GC Foster College. I'm not going to say that. 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 I'm not going to